What is up, Longhorn fans? Man, that was a great game. Guys, I just wanted to say I was sorry I didn't have a preview for the K-State game. I went to the Hayes-Westlake football game last night, and didn't get back, and it was too late. And then next morning we went down to San Antonio and saw Grandma, and we had a wonderful time. And I also, she took us out to a really nice dinner at Papa Do's. So thank you, Grandma, for treating us to that early supper. Well, now get down to business. We're gonna get down to business. This is a huge victory. Anytime you face Bill Snyder, you have your hands full, because that Kansas State team, they're not... Snyder always has his guys ready to play because he's a great coach. So hats off to Kansas State. That's a very classy bunch. So, I was on the way home from San Antonio when I was listening to the game, but I heard the early stages of the game, and I was like, I didn't miss much, but then Kansas State went up 10-0, and it looked like, uh-oh, but Sam Ellinger kept his poise, and he breathed life into a Texas offense that is in need of a spark, because with Bushel, the offense is just so lame and stale and just languid. So, Ellinger should be the starter going forward, because he gives us another dimension. And ironically, we faced his alma mater, Westlake, last night at Shelton Stadium, and put up a good effort against Westlake, but Westlake was just too strong. But still, and this win definitely lifts up my spirits. Horns, you made me proud. I think we found a way to get something out of our offense. Because we have a dimension that has just been non-existent for a long time. But it's just one game, so let's not get ahead of ourselves. And we've got the Texas OU game. That's still, OU is still gonna, they're gonna be really angry, but Texas has to put it behind them and find a way to take down Baker Mayfield and those Sooners, which, yeah, if we can just put him on his back, we sack him and he eats turf, and we pressure him, and we gotta come into this OU game knowing that we can beat them, but we can't. They've played better than they played against Iowa State. But this is a... They're going to be... But I do see some hope that we can beat Oklahoma, because their defense looks pretty susceptible. I think we can get the job done against OU. I think we can run the ball. Question is, can we give our defense enough time to rest on the sideline and give our guys a chance to give our guys a chance to try to get a few stops on Baker Mayfield. We got to execute. I think Bouchel gives our offense more of a gear that we've needed for so long. This is a great win for the Longhorns, and we needed this. We're 2-0 in the Big 12. We're 2-0 in the Big 12 with a much needed win. Horns, we got another two tough games ahead of us. We're facing two of the best quarterbacks in the league in Baker Mayfield and Zach Rudolph. Yeah, those are two of the those are Baker Mayfield. I think he's more mobile than Ertz, but that backup quarterback for Kansas State, man, we struggled against him, and he gave their rushing attack a much needed spark, but when it mattered the most, our defense stepped up and we found a way to win a tough one against Kansas State. Anytime you can beat a team coached by Bill Snyder, it's so sweet. Well, got church in the morning, but I'm going to be going to church a happy man, because the Longhorns, they did it. Hook 'em horns and Texas fight, and OU, you better watch out, because we're coming for you. Bring on the Sooners. We're coming for you. OU.